Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Steele, the High Level Queen, and today we are going to be talking about several of the workflow features. I'm going to cover a different feature every day, so if the feature that you want is not in this video, make sure to check out my other workflow videos. Let's get started. All right, so just really quickly, in case you don't know, workflows are the new way to send campaigns and triggers inside Hi-Level. If you haven't heard of Hi-Level, you can get a free 14-day trial using my link below. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is at the top, you can see that it says add new workflow trigger. Now, this was what was previously on the left-hand side of the trigger window. Now you can see here that I can choose between Hi-Level and Facebook. I'm just going to keep it on Hi-Level right now, and that I can run triggers on anything from appointments to D&D, contact tag, customer replied, email events, form submitted, survey submitted, etc. Okay, so let's just say that I want to run it on when a contact tag is added, and then I can add a contact tag. Okay. Then what I'm going to do here is add an action. Now these are what I want to go over with you today. So these external communications are basically you're going to email the lead, text the lead, call the lead, send them a voicemail drop, send them a Facebook message, send them an Instagram DM, which is kind of a new thing, and send them or do manual actions, SMS or call, or Google My Business messaging. But you can do other internal actions as well. So let's say that I want to text myself or my VA when the lead comes in. So before, it was kind of confusing to do this, and it's still a little confusing to do that now, but it's called send internal notification, and I'm going to go ahead and do that. And you can email notification or SMS. So let's say I want to email, then I put the email information in here, just like it used to be. SMS, same thing. But the cool thing is you can do a notification and you can say full name, right? You can do this with your sales team, your appointment setters, anything. And then you can send them into the opportunity page, which is really cool. And then you can also send it to a user. So you can say all users or one user or the user assigned, which is also really, really cool. So I can do a particular user here, and then down here, I'm just going to choose myself. Okay. So now when a contact tag is added, it's going to send me a notification. Same thing with an email. So I can send the email to the assigned user and say, hey, the lead has come in. A perfect example of this is I just launched my paid ads. And so I want my VA to add everyone to the group if they purchase my masterclass. So I am emailing him every time someone buys my masterclass and saying, please add them to the group. So he gets a notification. So you would just put from name, from email, again, assign the user and put the email in here. You can use custom values like so. And you can also do other cool stuff like attribution. Check this out. Okay. Right. So you can do stuff like that. You can add any custom fields in here that you like. You can add the source. You can add trigger links. You can do anything, guys. This is so open and so cool. Then if you want to test it, go ahead and put your email in here. Click send test mail. And when you're done with your workflow, do not forget to put it on save and publish. Okay, that will make it go live. Everyone has asked me why my workflow isn't working. Make sure it is on published first, all right? So that's how you do internal notifications inside of Gohighlevel. And again, don't forget to check out the rest of my workflow videos if you didn't find what you were looking for. If you need a free 14-day trial, use the link below to get my bonuses. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you next time.